So the first match on court two is a men's singles match, and the players are just being introduced and will be moving out onto the court any second now. Visho Sasaki from Japan, a big left-hander, 30 years of age.
Representing Great Britain, Chris Adcock.
And he's going to be competing against Virgil Soeroredjo from Suriname. And he's 27 years of age, born in Paramaribo. Sasaki, he's currently world number 7. And has had a world ranking high of number 6. And Virgil, current ranking is 240. And he's had a high ranking of 212. So there is quite a big difference in the rankings here. And Virgil was very excited about qualifying for the Olympics. He said he couldn't believe it for a week. But he's looking forward to represent his country at the world stage. Sho Sasaki, in 2012 Super Series, he got to the semi-finals of the Korean Open. He also made the semi-finals of the Australian Open Grand Prix. And in 2011, he won the Australian Open Grand Prix, so more successful the year prior. He's also won the US Grand Prix in that year and the Dutch Open in 2010. So Sho Sasaki in the red. He is a very experienced player. He made the quarterfinals of the World Championships held here in Wembley Arena last year. So he's a very disciplined player. And his opponent, currently ranked 240, Virgil is a Olympic scholarship holder. He trains in the Netherlands and is coached by Hen Brunnings. Competed in the 2012 Pan Am preliminary, winning 3 of his 6 matches. And he's also competed in the Turkey and Suriname internationals in 2011. Well, two players at opposite ends of the ranking system. Virgil Soeroredjo, he says he enjoys to rally. Well, hopefully today he will get plenty of that against Sho Sasaki. He said he was very excited to play the world number 7. He says he knows him well. And he played him 18 years ago. Now he's learned a lot since he's been 18 years of age, when he first knew about him, and he knows a lot about him since he's followed his progress. So Sasaki is a very disciplined player. He trains 6 hours a day with the national squad, as well as an additional training sometimes with his national league. So 6 to 8 hours a day. Incredible training. So here we have Sven Seer from Belgium, the experienced umpire, and the service judge is Grace Chia from Singapore. So this is a preliminary men's singles match of the London 2012 Olympics between Sho Sasaki of Japan and Virgil Soeroredjo of Suriname. So Sasaki off to a good start, leading 2-love in the first game. It's a best of 3 games to 21 points. shuttle just going long of the line. Good judgment. The players must really know where the court is, where the lines are. And there's Shizaki leaving the shuttle effectively. So three love. Good start for the Japanese player. And that shuttle very wide. Virgil Soeroredjo, this is the big world stage for him. Just overplaying that shot. There would be some nerves here. Of course, he's playing a player ranked in the top 10 in the world. So he'll be really trying to push him, try to get to the outer corners of the court and move him away from his base. And sometimes you overplay your shots when you do that. So, Virgil Soeroredjo on the board with that shot. Shuttle hitting the line. So 1-5. And again, that one hitting the line as well. Error of judgment there from Sho Shizaki. So this will give Virgil some confidence. Good smash down the line. So, the man from Suriname picking up the last 3 points, getting himself into this first game now after he was down 5-0. Lovely smash down the line. You can see it right on the line. Oh, lovely little net shot. So Virgil Soeroredjo has levelled the first game at 5-all. This will give him a lot of confidence. First time at the Olympics, he began playing at the age of 12. Big smash though by Sho Shizaki. Nice vertical leap, bringing that shuttle down with a lot of power and venom. Quick change of shuttle. Over 8,000 shuttles have been brought to London for this competition. So, plenty to change. And just wide up the forehand line there. Lucky net cord there by Virgil Soeroredjo. So as I was saying, he's began playing at the age of 12, so he's really a late starter in the game, and his most memorable achievement was winning a bronze medal at the Suriname, for Suriname at the Central American and Caribbean Games. Well, I reckon now this will be his most memorable experience. And just going wide, and he's really staying here with Sho Shizaki, world number 7 in this early stage of the first game. Scores now 8-6 to Sho Shizaki. And the lift here. And wide of the forehand. So important to make sure that the shuttle goes deep in the court when you're lifting from the front. Otherwise, it can be put off and put down pretty quickly. 9-7 to Japan. Sho Sasaki, left-hander player. They always say the left-handers are a little bit more tricky to play against. They have different angles and variations in their shots. He's 30 years of age, Sho Sasaki. Oh, good smash to the center of the court. That shuttle just too short. You see a big vertical leap, bringing that shuttle down mid-court. Great dive, but to no avail. Full stretch there, just not getting the shuttle over. So Virgil, 2 points behind in this first game. And that one going wide. So at the mid-game interval, it is Sho Sasaki leading 11-8. Of advice to the players. Virgil Soeroredjo and his coaches there. I'm sure they'll be saying you're doing quite well. You're only a couple of points from matching Sho Sasaki here. Big difference in the world rankings. Sho Sasaki, world ranking high of 6 in the world. Competing against Virgil Soeroredjo, who's ranked 212 in the world. He's an Olympic scholarship holder, and you can see that his game has developed extremely well. So, as the players have gone back to court, it's now 12-8 in this first game. Best of three games to 21 points. Good smash. So important to get that shuttle deep in the court, otherwise Sho Sasaki can put it away so easily. He's got such a big powerful left hand. Nice shot in the back of the court. Forehand side. It's not all about power, it's about finesse at the front court, because really that's where you set up the shots. And look at this wonderful angle. So tight to the net. Lovely play by Sho Sasaki. Good power, really just keeping that pressure on. Virgil Soeroredjo, not allowing him to get any penetration with his defense. Excellent smash straight down the line, shortest part of the court. Got him at full stretch across the other side, open court, well executed. Thank you. again. At such a steep angle, a lot of venom on his smash. So Sho Sasaki has won the last 4 points in a row. Got five, so now he is 18-9 up. He has really widened that margin. Very difficult from this position for any opponent to come back in the first game. Of course, it's best of three, 21, but the rally point system makes it difficult. Once they get a lead and it comes close to the end of the first game. That's a better smash. Well played by Virgil Soeroredjo. Wonderful angle. Really brought the shuttle down steeply. Not all power, it was accuracy as well. Good smash by Virgil Soeroredjo. Just taking that shuttle around about mid-court, didn't get it over his head. So 19-11. And that shuttle going over his shoulder. Still dropping in. So that brings up game point. Actually a bag of them for Sho Sasaki. Virgil saves one, but still game point for Sho Sasaki at 12-20. And there it is. So the first game of this best of three match has been won by Sho Sasaki, 21-12. Good fight by Virgil Soeroredjo. Just the middle part of that game got away from him. Sho Sasaki played some of those power smashes down the line. So Sho Sasaki, as we were saying before, a very experienced player, dedicated to his sport. In May 2012, he received the People's Honor for Hokuto City for his brilliant work over many years in the sport of badminton. There's confirmation of the first game, 21-12 to Sho Sasaki. Best of three games. It was just that run in the middle of the first game from 14 to 18 from Sho Sasaki that was the difference. Virgil was really taking it up to him in the early stages. He's a fairly tall man and very athletic. Been working very hard out there. after a 2 minute break in between games. It's just about to conclude, and now they will commence the second game. Sho Sasaki will be serving in red at the far end of the court. So with the first game under his belt, we now commence the second game. Sho Sasaki leading 1-0. Powerful smash down the line. You could just see the extra power he put into that shuttle, but right behind it, great elevation. Virgil Soeroredjo just controlling that rally off the blocks of the smash, but was unable to get that powerful smash back in the end. That's what Sho Sasaki is known for, the powerful left-hander. Straight at the body, giving him no room to move there. So Sho Sasaki starting to really put the pace into his shuttles, and now leads 3-0. Too much for the line there. Virgil Soeroredjo, he got behind the shuttle well. Just wide of the line. Great around the head smash cross court. Done with great angle as well. Full stretch there, but gee, you can bring that shuttle down quick. Oh, lovely little net. So it just shows the control and finesse that Sho Sasaki also has around the front court to get those short lifts so he can bring in his big smash. Well, he's really skipped away now. It's a 6-love advantage. So Virgil trying something a little bit different there, trying to keep the shuttle flat and low. Sho Sasaki too quick. 7-0. Little block, really stretching Soeroredjo. It's all about moving your opponent off their centre base, trying to get them off balance, move them to the four corners of the court. Sho Sasaki's doing that very effectively at the moment. There we go. Virgil Soeroredjo on the board in the second game. 1-8. Big smash through the middle of the court. Amazing how he can generate such speed so quickly off his racket head. record, just not making it over. 10-1, Sho Sasaki really moving into top gear now. Enormous challenge ahead of Virgil Soeroredjo. He wants to get back into this game. So, what a way to bring up the mid-game interval. Lovely little neck cord. I'm sure Sho Sasaki's coaches would be very pleased. So he'll move up into top gear. He's now 11-1 up in the second game. Soeroredjo still working very hard. The difference between these pairs is the opportunities that Sho Sasaki has had to play on the world stage, to train 8 hours a day. He's been very successful in 2011 and 2012. Semi-finalist in the Korean and Australian Grand Prix and winning the Australian Grand Prix in 2011. Quarterfinalist at the World Championships at this venue. So the players back on court after that mid-game interval. Sho Sasaki leading 11-1. At the 12. Stretch there, lifting the shuttle back. Just wide of the line. Keeping a good position and balance is so important in the singles game. So racket head and shot selection can change with just a split second. So deception also a big element in the men's singles. Beautifully angled cross-court smash. You have no answer to that. That's a powerful shot. That's a better play by Virgil. Got Sho Sasaki at full stretch there and was able to hit it to the open court. Dropped in, so a good lift by Virgil Soeroredjo. And Sho Sasaki just changing his racket there. Players usually have at least six to choose from, and the strings are strung very tightly, so they do break on occasion. Pegging back a couple of points here. Lovely variation there. smash. Really had Virgil Soeroredjo at full stretch at the back of the court. Hadn't got behind that shuttle, and an easy put away. So, score now 17-4 for Sho Sasaki. Nice steep smash, great elevation, jumping a metre off the ground there. Very powerful player, a lot of strength in his legs. Play, taking the shuttle nice and high to the net. Virgil Soeroredjo showing a bit of finesse. Lovely play. Just overplaying that one at the back. So Sho Sasaki now 18-5. Actually, it was called good. Must have been so close to the line. So it's 6-17. Oh, big smash. Nowhere to go there. It was a wonderful tight net to get that short lift. See how close it was to the net. Virgil did well to even get it back. But an easy kill. First game, going Japan's way, and the second game looking to do the same. Sho Sasaki from Japan now 19-6 up, and a couple of points off closing out this second game and the match. Brings up match point for Sho Sasaki of Japan, 26. And a good cross-court smash keeps Virgil alive, but a second match point. Lovely angle to finish it off, and that's it. The end of the match. Sho Sasaki of Japan winning in straight games, and in the second one, 21-7. So the world number 7 comfortably winning that second game. So, Virgil Soeroredjo played a strong first game, really rallied with Sho Sasaki playing all corners of the court, but a lot of control and experience from the Japanese player, taking the game and the match in straight games. And the crowd appreciative of the efforts of both players. And here we have confirmation of the final score. So Sho Sasaki of Japan winning 21-12, 21-7 in this preliminary round match of the men's singles.